This house in Lekki area of Lagos State is worth about 50 million naira. It has four rooms, all en suite, with two living rooms and a boys' quarter. The owner doesn't live here, not yet. This is Umuahia, Abia State. This is where the landlord lives. But he doesn't even know that he's the owner of a house in Lekki. We are about to tell him.
Any problem in my account?
There's no problem, sir. Instead, we brought good news.
What's the news about?
We came to inform you that you are the proud winner of a four-bedroom duplex in Lekki, Lagos.
Winning a house is clearly one of the biggest things to happen to Mr. Kelechiku in all of his 67 years.
My name is Kelechiku Chenna Frank from Isuka Toloko government area in Abia State. I've never participated in any promo or any rifle draw, and I've never won anything throughout my life. This is the first time in my life that I've won anything through promo.
Mr. Kelechiku has always depended on himself to take care of his family. Widowed with four children, he is a trader who supplies stationery. Mr. Kelechiku had no way of knowing it, but his good luck actually started 5 years ago. That was when he started banking with First Bank.
I started banking with First Bank about 5 years ago when one Mrs. Doris Ikunagum approached me, said, "Brother, why are you not banking with our bank?" I said, "I don't have enough money to be separating banking this from so many banks." He said, "Please try to come to First Bank. You see the difference, both in services and in assistance, that the bank will assist me for my business to grow." I said, "Okay, I will come."
The customer, Kelechiku Uchenna Frank, came into account relationship with the branch. He has been running the account.
What he does is that he comes to the bank almost on a weekly basis. From the proceeds of his sales at the market, he deposits into the account. Then from there, when he's ready to make purchases, he also buys from there, transfers to his customers. So his account is always busy. He's always bringing the money and taking out money to his customers.
Just like your other customers of the branch too, we encourage many of our customers that First Bank is real, that is only when you come closer you will know.
Mr. Kelechiku is a friend of the branch. Because he comes here often, we like know him on a one-on-one basis. There are three branches in Umuahia, but he doesn't go there. He always finds his way to Umuahia Market Branch. One, he comes and he's a very jovial person. He comes to you, he gives you a chat, then he goes ahead to do his daily business and leaves.
One day, I couldn't remember the actual date. I went to the bank to deposit money. One man was rejoicing that he won either a refrigerator from First Bank promo. I said, "Okay, one day, God will help, I will be a winner too." As we just chatted like that, and I went away.
On the day of the draw, which was held in Port Harcourt, all of us were eager to know who could emerge. To our greatest surprise, it happened to be our customer. And how did we know? We were called. In fact, my phone rang. I picked it up, and an unknown voice said, "Are you such a person?" I said, "Yes, I'm Silas," because they saw the account is mapped to me, it carries my name, so they picked my data from the account. They called me. They said, "Your customer won." I said, "Won what?" "The big flash promo the bank is doing." I said, "Wow."
Actually, he was in the branch that day. He came to the branch in the morning, as usually does, before heading down to the market. So when he left, like 2 hours after that, we got a call from head office telling us that our customer had won. We were all so excited. We were like, "Is it not Mr. Kelechiku that's just stepping out of this place?"
So what I did immediately was I picked up the phone, I called the customer. You know, on the first part of it, he didn't pick. I persisted because I couldn't hold it.
It happened that as we were trying to reach him, head office too was trying to reach him right from the time of the draw. So that day we tried reaching him on phone severally, we couldn't. Then we proceeded to the house.
That day, that first full day, I was coming back from school because I normally go to school twice a week. That was on Mondays and on Wednesdays. I was in a keke napep precisely, coming back to the house. Then my other brother now called me. That's Izini, God has done it for us. I was like, what happened? He said that our dad has just won a duplex, an edifice in Lekki. I was like, I was so ecstatic, but I didn't want to like, I said, are you serious? Is it real? He said, yes, don't worry, when you come back to the house. I was so happy. On getting to the house, first of all, I called my brother, the one that is not in the country, but he's my pally, we are so close to. So I called him, see what's happening. He said, are you sure? Are you sure? I said, I don't know, let's just be looking at what. I was so ecstatic. I believe that it's true.
By the time he got to the branch, it was already evening, so we had close to customers. So we gave him a standing ovation, starting from the gate. The security men, all the staff rushed, even those that couldn't place the name came to see the person. You understand? So it was a happy moment for all of us.
At 67, one could say that Mr. Kelechiku's life has really taken off to a flying start. He's on a high thanks to the First Bank Big Splash promo. Across Nigeria, lives have been changed in big ways through winning since the First Bank Big Splash promo.
What I have to say to my fellow customers, First Bank is that if it is not me, Kelechiku, it could be Abubakar, it can be Musa, it can be Joseph to win that prize. So let them continue banking with First Bank. Maybe the next promo, maybe they'll come and they will shine like my action in the last promo.
We started this program, this reward scheme, about 6 years ago. To reward our customers. This is the 5th anniversary of that particular exercise, and we reward them especially for their loyalty and patronage to the institution. Let me also state that you will be one of the over 6,000 people, loyal customers of the bank, who have won prizes in this 5-year, 6-year period. So what this means is that consistently over the past 5 years, we have rewarded our loyal customers with prizes in excess of 500 million naira. And this happens to be just one out of the over 5,000 people that have received those awards from us. But this is the big one. And I'm very happy and proud that you, Kelechiku, happens to be the winner of this event. And I'm sure that every other person who is out there would believe us when next we say we have a similar program and they will all participate in it.
What you've done today, for me, has shown that First Bank is not just the first, but also the best. Because from our records, since 2008, First Bank has always secured the permission of the commission before running any promotional lottery. First Bank has also followed the rules in conducting draws. And First Bank has also followed the rules in handing over the prizes. So we are here to witness. And I believe that you keep your tradition of being the first and also the best.
Thank you.
Just so you know, that is not just about giving the house as we're actually going now for what we call the traditional house warming. and management supported us and even gave us more money to be able to help you do the housewarming. Indeed, we just wanted to also come and party with you and your family. So we hope that we'll be very welcome. But from here, just so you know, we will stop off at one or two branches so that customers can truly see and meet Mr. Kelechukwu and understand that this really happened. We also have a motorcade because we want to drive you to your new home in luxury. So we have a motorcade.
So on behalf of the board and management of First Bank, we join you and your family in celebrating this occasion. We pray that Almighty God would sanctify the house and bless the house.
And it shall be well with you. On behalf of First Bank of Nigeria PLC, to the glory of God and the service to the humanity, and for the services that we have rendered to people, First Bank that make it Mr. Okelechukwu to win this house today. Congratulations.
Over the years, First Bank has been committed to putting her customers first. Through her various promos and the exciting prizes that they offer, it is clear that First Bank believes in giving back to her customers, big or small, whoever and wherever they might be. Every promo is a win-win situation, as customers are not only encouraged to save, they also stand the chance of winning amazing prizes. First Bank promos are all simple and transparent, and not only do people win, they win big.
I want to thank First Bank. I want to appreciate them for what they have done to my family. They brought in a new light. Right now, I'm even thinking of me, my father, and my siblings going to Lekki, you know, on a two-week vacation, just enjoying ourselves, you know, things like that.
I've never dreamt of owning a house in Lagos. Even at Enugu State, I've never dreamt of owning a plot there. How much more Lagos? At 67. But God has made it possible for me to earn a plot through First Bank 120th anniversary promo.
Mr. Kelechukwu's story could be your story too. Yes, because First Bank puts you first, always.